I am Dr. James Machino, and I want to tell you about a study here in 2009 that was very impressive. It showed that people that had higher intake levels of the mineral selenium and the B vitamin folic acid was associated with a 50% reduction in colon cancer incidence. Now, the paper was entitled Selenium, Folate, and Colon Cancer. It was published in 2009 in the International Journal of Nutrition and Cancer. And the authors were Connolly Frost and fellow researchers, and was published through the University of North Carolina at Chapel Hill. And what's interesting about this is that the University of North Carolina and Chapel Hill have published other very impressive research papers showing the preventative effects of selenium on colorectal cancer. So in this particular study, it was a very large population-based case control study, as they call it, that included as part of the study almost 1,700 subjects that had already been diagnosed with colon cancer. Here's what the results showed, that individuals with blood selenium levels that were above 140 micrograms per liter, and who also had folic acid intakes each day above 354 micrograms, these individuals showed a 50% reduction in risk of having colon cancer than people that had lower intake levels and lower blood levels accordingly. So to get your selenium levels into the level of above 140 micrograms per day, that's what you want to do, 140 micrograms per liter rather. You pretty much have to take a supplement that has, you know, about 100 micrograms a day of selenium in it. And then you're getting about another 50 to 70 micrograms a day from food in most cases, but that's how it actually gets done. The average individual in terms of folic acid only gets about 190 micrograms a day of folic acid from food. You need to get above 354 micrograms to get the protective effect that was shown in this study. So most of the individuals who are getting that much folic acid also getting it from food and supplementation. Now, previous studies have shown that both selenium and folic acid have a preventative effect on colorectal cancer. This is not the first time we've seen results like this. So this is one of the reasons why I put 100 micrograms of selenium into the Adiva multiple vitamin and mineral, and why I put the 400 micrograms of folic acid into that same supplement, because it's something I want to have in my own body every day. Now here's how we think it works. Selenium, when you put it in at these higher dosages, some of the selenium gets metabolized into these byproducts called methylated selenium byproducts that have been shown experimentally to directly kill certain cancer cells that are emerging, or getting them to commit suicide so they don't become a threat to the rest of the organism, and slow down the rate at which certain cancer cells can divide so the immune cells can get there and sort of knock them out. Selenium also activates a very important antioxidant enzyme in the body known as glutathione peroxidase. We think this may be an additional factor. Now, folic acid, what it does is cells are dividing from one generation to the next. Folic acid is needed for the cells to make the new template of DNA in order to have the proper genetic material. If the folic acid levels are suboptimal, and for a lot of people they are, people who are not supplementing, it's often low, then the DNA doesn't form very well. You have what's called hypomethylation. The DNA is very fragile and weak. It can break very easily, or substitutions can occur that can lead to mutations, and those mutations can lead to cancer. Now, because colon cells are dividing so rapidly, they don't live that long, so they're always replacing themselves. Any folic acid deficiency can easily manifest in genetic mutations in the colon, and we think increased risk of colorectal cancer. And that's important because colon cancer is the second leading cause of cancer death in Canada and the United States, after lung cancer, which is the first leading cause. So the National Cancer Institute and other researchers over the years have shown us that 90% of all colorectal cancer, we think, is directly related to faulty dietary and lifestyle practices, and therefore it's preventable if you put the right strategies in place. We think selenium and folic acid supplementation may be part of this very intelligent, prudent strategy to be using. So what I'd like you to do after this video is over is to see the copy below for the overall lifestyle strategy you might want to be thinking about in terms of colon cancer prevention intervention according to the body of evidence that we have so far. It really does appear that the protective intake levels of selenium and folic acid are part of the story, but other nutrients also have emerged as important factors in colon cancer prevention that I'd like you to know about. So please read the article below to grasp the full scope of this subject. If you have a few moments to do so, I think it'd be well worth your while. So thank you so much for watching.